former BYU quarterback is arrested in Arizona. Good evening and thanks for joining us for 2 News at 5. Police in Gilbert, Arizona say Max Hall was caught shoplifting at a local Best Buy store.
Now, he was BYU's quarterback between 2007 and 2009. Our Christine McCarthy with more on his story tonight. Christine, police say something else was also found in Hall's possession. What was that?
That's right, Mark. Police say there was also a small amount of cocaine on him. Now, this, of course, does not look good for Max Hall. Criminal charges and now Facebook posts circulating everywhere with his mugshot all over them. We did talk to the hosts of 1280 The Zone, Spencer Checkitz and Gordon Monson. They had a different take on this.
I just think it's sad that in today's day and age of society, if a public figure transgresses in any way, people are just waiting for their pound of flesh. What does the mugshot look like? How much cocaine did he have on him? And they just jump to conclusions.
Now, Checkitz urges people instead to reach out to Hall. Whether he has a drug problem or not, that remains to be seen. Now, the 28-year-old former BYU and Arizona Cardinals quarterback is considered by some, Checkitz says, as one of the top five BYU quarterbacks. Gilbert, Arizona police say on Saturday around 11:30 p.m. or just after, Hall was arrested for shoplifting and drug possession. Inside his backpack, police say, were stolen items from Best Buy and Walmart, as well as what's being called personal use quantity of cocaine. Now, you may remember in 2009, Checkitz says that Hall said he hated Utah, hated the Utes, and called them classless. Checkitz urges, again, some constraint based on those remarks.
My hope is everybody, BYU fan, Utah fan, whatever, can look at this as a life situation that needs to be handled, not a comedic situation.
Now, Max Hall had a very brief career with the Arizona Cardinals. We're told that most recently he was a high school coach in Arizona and was planning on starting a training academy, Checkitz says. So it remains to be seen whether he'll be able to keep those jobs. Back to you guys.